Tuscany change, because the cypress is everywhere in Tuscany. Mm-hmm. Here, we are in the south of Tuscany. We are very near to Lazio culture in this point. But when we enter in Val d'Orcia, when we enter in Chianti, we find the cypress everywhere, because we create a sort of avenue using the cypress tree. It's a sort of the cypress is a sort of symbol of Tuscany.
Okay.
If you pay attention to the Tuscan advertising, you find everywhere the cypress, olive tree, and vineyards.